Hi.
Hello. Hi.
Yeah, this one sucks. And the last two I chose from this year month, the Cobalt Warhammer and the Titanium Warhammer. These are Warhammer, so I don't expect them to do too much. As you can see, very
How's your
slow.
Day, Billy?
This one, same thing. They're very strong, but very slow. So it seems like the Pestilent Pummeler is one of the fastest of the four I chose from the Spear mod. Alright, so yeah, let's go ahead. Let's test out the hammering speed here and see what the fuck. So yeah, let's go ahead. Let's test out the hammering speed here.
Cool.
And see how fast these all go. I'm assuming. Oh, this one goes. It's pretty fast. Can I just hold it down? I'll break the wall if I just hold it down, apparently. Oh, yeah, I'll break the wall. If I hold it down, I'll break
I'm
the
with
wall.
Mackenzie.
Here. But this does not seem too bad. I honestly don't know.
I'm with Mackenzie. Oh. Cool. What's up?
I'm assuming most of these are gonna be the same speed.
Oh, look what I got. I got a unicorn.
Oh, no, it's not the same speed. Look at this. That one is fast as hell. Jeez, what the heck?
It's a fast motherfucking unicorn.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so it does matter. Okay. The reason why I'm saying this, what the heck? Really
okay, whatever.
Let
me put some stuff in this chest really quick.
Alright, we're moving deeper into the modded hammer selection. The next mod we're gonna be checking out here is the juice mod.
Okay, we're changing characters really quick to my builder character.
Most of these have the same power. We're gonna check out a decent amount of them. Starting with this one, Jungle Hammer, 60%. Then we got the Aqua Hammer, 65%, Knight's Wrath, 80%, and then the Bloodbreaker and the Knight's Wrath are pretty much the same thing. Same thing for this
single player
again. We got the true Paladin's Hammer, which is also 100% like these ones. So we're going to put that in there. So these are the five we're going to be testing.
Steel.
So let's go ahead. Let's put them to the we'll test.
You.
Now, the Juice Mod has really cool hammers.
Okay.
You can't tell already because they all...
This better load fast. It better not draw map for 2 years.
Terra Firma, which is a really cool hammer. These are also really good melee.
Loading map data. It's going to be drawing map for years.
Yeah, the last, like, couple are melee weapons.
There we go.
Like I said,
called it.
Hours
late there. There we go.
Like the same thing,
my
it?
Flaming rabbit dog thing. Okay. Now we need to do. Coming.
So there's a little finer difference.
Coming.
Vatican City has 227 popes per square kilometer. Hello. Hello. Hell zero. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down. Okay.
Ooh.